Hi guys! So ayun, good morning, no? So nagbalik na punta sa atong channel, no? So ayun, it's been a month, I think, last ko naka-update, no? Grabe, igang. So ayun, last ko naka-update is June 12 or June 13. I think that's the kalayaan, no? So ayun, grabe, it's been a stressful month since nawala ko din sa YouTube. And now I'm back! Diba? So ayun, happy lang ko kay... Since free time na ko ni Kanamura, kumbaga na ko yung mga free time. And then, let's grab the opportunity and makavag-vlog, diba? Sayang itong mga subscribers, diba? And of course, thank you so much sa inyong walay hunong na pagsuporta sa ako ang channel, no? So, thank you so much sa inyo, guys. So, ayun, para karoon na adlaw, of course, dili na ito mag-stura diri, kundi naputahimuon na challenge, no? So, ayun, for this time, gagawin natin ang Make Me Choose Between the Two Challenge. So, ayun, I posted yesterday sa Facebook kung ano yung gusto ipapipili niya sa akin. And yun! So, without further ado, let's get started, no? And by the way, my loading away tayo ngayon. And nandito na yung mga names. So, ayun, without further ado, let's start our Make Me Choose Between the Two Challenge. So, ayun. First, by April May Balasa Mondihar, Alden or Rendon? Okay, so Alden or Rendon, I will choose Alden. Okay, next is from Hero Avenido Indito, grade 11 or grade 10? So I think he is referring sa akong crush sa grade 11 or sa grade 10. And of course, kay grade 10 man ko, let's choose grade 10. Laban, ano? Ayun. Okay, next from Ate Joy Gomez Espinoza. Rendon or Kenneth? Ano? Rendon or Kenneth? Of course, walang tatalo sa Alaska. Kenneth, ano? Let's go. Ayun. So next is from Bing Bing the second or Bailing Guillermino. It's Bing Bing or Alden. Of course, Ma'am Shikels, I would choose Bing Bing. Ikaw, Ma'am Shikels, nung sa day ka, wala ko kabalo kung magdugay. Charot, magdugay. Okay, I would choose you. Dilit ako magchika dali, Ma'am. The spread. Okay, next is from Jackie Claire Poledo. Mabini or Bonifacio? Alam mo na. So, feeling na ako, dili siya nag-refer sa ano. Nag-refer ni si Jackie sa akong crush pod sa grade 10. So, ayun, I'm going to choose my section, of course. Bonifacio, one team, one goal. Ayun. Okay, next is from our treasurer, Francis Adrian Mahinay, Lechon or Manok? So, I'm probably going to choose the Manok, of course. Kasi, ang Manok kay, wala, ganun ka sa Manok, promise mong bayot ko. Pero, no, katunsi, kung kaunog, Manok. Okay, next is from... With Condom or Without Condom by Christina Digito. So of course, piliyon dyan ako ang With Condom, no? So I'm not referring to ano. Pero, let's practice safe sex naman siguro, guys. Kasi as of now, grabe, habang tumatagal, lalong lumalayo yung cases ng HIV AIDS dito sa Pinas. So why not? I-try natin mag-safe sex, diba? So, and of course, yung sa early pregnancy din, maraming nabubuntis. So, guys, let's practice safe sex. So, use condom talaga. Ayun, next is... Sinabi sunod. From Bronson Inario. Kinsay haud sa badminton? Ishaba daw or si George? Okay, so I don't have to choose between the two, but I'd rather say you're ano na lang, forte. So si Bronson, kung offense in terms of offense, then I'm going to choose George. Sabi ko sa junior si George. Pero in terms of defense naman, then let's go for Bronson. Pero kung it's between you and George, of course ako. Sa sobra ninyo kahaw, dili ko ninyo ma-feel din. Charot! Okay, so next is from Jackie Claire Poledo. Again, singing or dancing? Singing tabay, mura dito guwapo sa singing. But, both na lang siguro. Next is badminton or volleyball? Actually, last PF 2019, I joined volleyball. And this is... Basta, varsity po ko sa badminton. So, badminton na lang tanong kay Itahod. Okay, next is Ideal Man Nemo. Tall or Short by Jackie Carpalado. Of course, tall, but then kung ma-call ko, say mo ha, short ka man or tall, then hindi na siya mag-matter. Basta ako, tall. Diba? Okay. Next is from Michelle May Sabihon. Aksha ba daw or si Ate Darren? So, I don't have to choose between yun yung mga kay, of course, igagawa sa mga duha and makakintod ko. Pero, kamundua, I'm going to choose you, both of you. Wala dapat pilihan. Next, si Lola Linda or si Mamu Nako. Lola po na ako sa ikasal. Oh my God, I don't have to choose between of them. Kasi, they took care of me in a different way. So, wala yung makaano, diba? So, both. Okay, next is from Kriza Selena Minaj Swift, Hollywood or K-pop? I would probably choose the Hollywood, of course. Pero wala ko yung mga kailan, pero Hollywood lang. Kasi kung K-pop, I respect K-pop, K-popers, K-pop fans, but I don't support, di ba? So, damo dito, kanya-kanyang fan. So, ano lang, I respect them. Okay, next. Gazini Ganados or Patch Magtano, the Miss Universe and Miss International Philippines. I would choose Patch. Gazini Ganados, of course. Fan na jud ko ni Gazini since then. Nag-start siya Bilibili. So, okay po si Patch Bright. Lawyer na siya nun. Next is po from Michelle May Sabihon again. Barkada or family? I would choose family. Because akong barkada, it's my family as well na, di ba? So, family ta, family na ko sila. At least, dako akong family. Diba? Next is from Kriza, Selena Minaj, Swift, Pia Wurtzbach, or Catriona Gray. Of course, silang duha. They are our queens in the universe. Okay, next is from Shuri Yamanaka. Personality or looks? For me, personality is greater than looks. Kasi, anin mo yung looks mo kung wala kang attitude? Maganda ka nga, guwapo ka nga, pero aanin mo yung kagwapuan, kagandahan mo kung wala ka naman dito sa heart mo, diba? So, ganun lang yun, personality. So, by the way, pinaplug ko po yung YouTube channel ni Kazumi, Shuri Yamanaka po, subscribe po kasi kayo sa kanya, no? So, ayun, from Lance De La Torre, si ex ni mo or imong crush karon? Of course, akong crush karon. I don't love my ex. Charot! Puro may ex. Okay, next is from Michelle May Sabin again. Kaming mga igagaw ni mo or mga friends ni mo. Of course, ang akong mga friends. You know why? It is because I considered my cousins as my friends as also. Diba? So, ayun, ano lang. Next is from Sharon Rose Tabaranza. Piso or cinco? Dito ta sa piso. Kay dili mabuang cinco kung walay piso. Ayun. Next is from Queenie Darunday. Friends or love life? For me, I would going to choose friends. Kasi love life na ako na sila friends eh. But in a different way of life. The love life, pero apil ka gapon siya sa love life, pero hindi siya personal even. But I'm going to choose friends. Okay, from Russell Roncal. Soft or hard? Soft or hard? Of course. Hard pa, diba? Challenging ng hard. Charot. Chismis. Okay, next. Michelle May Sabihon, lights on or lights off? Of course, lights on kasi it's very useful when it comes to mag-study ko, diba? Next is Catherine Martinez, Jamil or Murphy? Murphy. So, I'm going to choose Jamil, man. Dirigma ko noon sa day mo. But I support both of them, but I stand for Jamil. Okay, next. Galing sa Umusura Dublon, crush or friends? Of course, friends. Kasi, next is from Sir Marvin Torres, Payag o Gubang? Of course, Payag! Dito, wala sila karapatan para siraan. Sira ay buwan ang Payag. The one of, consider nila sa nga as a very tourist spot. Next is from Jana Joy Watan, Yakal or Bonifaz? Ford or James from Lonely, of course, Ford. Next is Nancy Benalto, friends or show, of course. laban o supok na. Laban o supok na. Of course, laban pa. We can always remember na nanong nibuat, nanong naakadira ka ron. Diba? You made this part, yung supok na ka. Diba? So, dapat before ka mag-give up, always remember ka na nung laban na dito sa nanon. Okay, next is from Julie. Last but not the least for my cousin Channing, my window at my reception. So ayun guys, grabe. Muna siya nag-andy ko to make me choose between the two challenge mo. So ayun, thank you so much sa naghatag ng mga choices sa kuha, sa akong mga pilianan. I really appreciate those. And of course, hindi nyo mahuman na itong video without it. Sinama, no! Grabe, wala yung pagdumaduma ang manok, guys. My God. Ayun, so hindi mawala ang ato ang load giveaway. So magdapal na ito, diba? So ayun, last email natin ni Ate Joy Gomez Espinosa. So let's see kung sino this time. Ayun. It's siya matalo. Okay, tadan. Oh, Catherine Martinez. Ayun, it's Catherine Martinez. So ayun, congratulations Catherine Martinez. Ikaw na daog sa atong load giveaway, no? Laban na dyan atong beauty dira, no? So ayun, congratulations. So that's all for today's video, guys. Thank you for watching. So see you na po sa next vlog na to, maybe next month. Again, this is Clifford James Denduan Saba. Kaya ang manok, no? Saying no regrets, just love. Just be positive, life must go on. Bye-bye! Bye-bye. Shoutout ka sa Crash Alden. Bye-bye.